The League of Nations meets at Geneva to vote on the report holding Japan responsible for the conflict with China over Manchuria. Before the vote is taken, Mr. Matsuoka of Japan delivers a final address on his country's behalf.
China has long been derelict in her international duties as a sovereign state, and Japan as her nearest neighbor has been the greatest sufferer on that score. The adoption of this report would give the impression to the Chinese that they had been exonerated from all responsibility, that they could continue to defy Japan with impunity. It would serve further to embitter the feelings of the Japanese and Chinese peoples. I ask you not to adopt this report for the sake of peace in the Far East and for the sake of peace throughout the world.